I wanted to show you what the game looks like between real players and bot players. This footage that I have taken is of me playing with actual people online on Black Ops 2 on PC. What I hate is that I have to grind to level up to get the weapons and attachment that you want to use. I've only played a couple games to unlock this gun, and you will see what a hassle it is because both my teammates and the opposing team like to camp near a corner.
Threat neutralized.
Was this how it was back then when this game was very popular back in 2012? I would not know because I got my copy of the game for Xbox 3 years after it came out and I did not have internet access. These are some comments from people on Facebook and YouTube talking quote unquote the good old days about Black Ops 2. I am going to stop ranting about this game and let you finish watching this match.
UAV inbound. Friendly lightning strike. Hostile UAV above.
Shot out. Attack reload! Enemy with weapon! Grenade! Stand by.
Be advised, hostile hunter-killer drone inbound. Hostile UAV above.
He's gone.
Hostile UAV above.
Gotcha. Topping off, stand by.
UAV inbound. Gentlemen, that was textbook.
The way people play this game was so campy. Now watch a match with bots. This is how I used to play Black Ops 2, and this is what I considered fun because the bots play better than actual people.
Free fall. Force them to fear you. Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. advised. Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Thank you.
Is this what people meant by this was more enjoyable? Or do people have terrible communication skills to be understood online?